My daughter Bailey was only 17 when she was killed by a distracted driver. When could our attention possibly matter more? But when the difference is only seconds and the consequences a lifetime.